All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Leon Edwards and George Rush St. Pierre.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Dateline Anaheim, California, USA. Good to have you with us inside Honda Center tonight. This has become an annual stop for the MMA leader, and there have been any number of signature performances that have gone down inside these very rooms.
I'm not sure any place has had more title changes than the Honda Center, especially in the heavyweight division. A great place for heavyweight fights, but if you're going as a champion, just know, most nights, that belt's going in the opposite direction.
Just missed with the left there. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at focus mitts in his opponent.
Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by George St. Pierre.
Big punch land.
So just over 20 total strikes. And now landed for Leon Rocky Edwards. And both guys really throwing with authority. And he landed the right hand there. Man, it's almost like he's got a range finder out there. Just too easy as he connects with another good series of punches.
If you're boxing this guy and only boxing him, you will be in trouble.
Below that left eye. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too.
Nice 1-2 there. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Big power punch land. Now we get back to range.
Try to establish that jab. That is a hard left hand that lands for Leon Edwards. Right up the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real bad. That punch lands in the perfect spot. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got it.
And that's going to do it.
He's done.
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
All right, let's go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer